And we want to warn you today that your power is only in the hands of the goons you have armed, the Mungiki, the few police in uniform. But Kenyans in their millions have said no. We are not going to accept you as the president of Kenya. And starting today, we are ordering NRM Kenya members and soldiers to take down Uhuru Kenyatta's portraits from all your homes, all your businesses, every premise that you occupy. Take Uhuru Kenyatta's portrait down. We are going to produce legitimate portraits of the President of the Republic of Kenya. And we are going to distribute them ourselves. Let no crook purport to be producing these portraits, because we are going to do it in an organized fashion. We are also going to organize huge bonfires. We are going to burn Uhuru Kenyatta's portraits in huge gatherings all over the country. It would be a carnival atmosphere. So stay warned. And that, again, is protected speech in the Constitution. We can speak orally. We can speak in writing. We can speak through songs. We can speak through silence. We can also speak through burning the portraits of Uhuru Kenyatta. And we are not going to negotiate with anybody over them. We are going to exercise our rights without apology, without fear, without reservation.